Hey, Kay. I don't know. Did you change your username? Because it was Narcissist Nana. It's an interesting username. Thank you for dedicating a video to me and also for highlighting the word victimhood. That's victim shaming right there in a nutshell. And it shows a lack of sensitivity on your part at a minimum. And being that you call yourself Narcissist Nana, I have to wonder what's going on with the empathy part of you there, because you haven't been very nice anywhere on my platform towards me. I don't know why you're uncomfortable with me sharing my experiences. I don't know why you've decided that talking about my trauma is somehow me being in victimhood. The only person who put me in victimhood were the people who were abusing me. I'm a survivor who broke the cycles of abuse, who now can speak out and give a voice to her inner child, to your comments earlier. And I'm gonna link that video back for other people to see what's been kind of going on here. And this will be my last interaction with you. You come on my platform and tell me to move on. I find that really interesting because you're in the wrong place. You don't have to like my content and you don't have to agree with me. But when you tell somebody who's a survivor of abuse to move on, that's really messed up. And we hear that all the time. And the problem with somebody saying that to a person who's trying to process their trauma is they feel pressured to be in a hurry to make other people happy and like them and feel like they're not in their victimhood. It's such a mind fuck, and it's such a way of not supporting survivors and minimizing their experiences and maybe keeping them in place when it comes to the perpetrator saying that to the person they've been abusing. The other thing as far as posting and deleting and blocking comments and whatever, I think you might be talking about the fact that when my video gets posted, my comments are turned off, and sometimes I forget to change the privacy settings. But if you go through all of my videos, I don't keep the comments turned off, and I do at times delete comments. I've said that many times in the past, and sometimes I block people. This is a safe space for survivors. And if somebody comes on here and they start attacking somebody, they're gone. That's it, that's all. And oh, well, actually that's not that's it, that's all. They get warned first. They have an opportunity to correct their bad behavior. And it's not about whether or not we have the same point of view. It's about being respectful and sensitive when we are expressing our point of view.